tears.
Yes, you're right. Tears of joy.
Huh? Tears of joy?
I sincerely doubt that anyone has ever recognized Fuji as anything but a monster, at least until now. Hiko noticed the deep sadness inside Fuji's heart and realized that he possessed the soul of a martial artist.